Armenia. A small country of nearly 3 million people located north of Iran and south of Georgia. Its history goes back millennia. Armenia was the first nation to adopt Christianity as the official state religion in the early 4th century. The Armenians had their own language and rich cultural and intellectual traditions. In the 1500s, the Armenians were absorbed into the Islamic Ottoman Empire, where they lived under a system that allowed them to live side by side with the Ottomans, but often relegated them to a lower status. In the early 20th century, the Ottomans turned on the Armenians and committed genocide, slaughtering as many as 1.5 million Armenians in the most violent ways imaginable. To this day, the Ottoman successor, the Turkish government, denies the genocide ever happened. Ultimately, a small part of the historic Armenian homeland was absorbed into the Soviet Union, where Armenians lived under communist rule. This land became free in 1991. This is the land that today we call Armenia.